Graham Shucking, Jay, Michael,
Kelly.
You guys
had a good run in Madison. You guys had to be real happy with how things went over there.
Yeah, we were. We still are. And, yeah, we're trying to improve on that. We're right at that kind of bubble where, you know, everything's pretty steady, and we kind of know what we have. We're trying to figure out how to make it go faster, and that's always the hard part.
Seems to be a common theme amongst you drivers. Everybody says they just want to go a little faster.
Well, as long as there's somebody that's faster than you, you're going to want to go faster, yeah.
So I assume from that we will see you out here the second time through the ladder.
Oh, yeah, we'll be here.
All right, well, it's good to have you here. Good to have the boat here. Looks great. It's good on the water.
Yeah, no, we're super excited to have Payne West Insurance on board. Daryl Strong is a great guy, and just quite the fan base. Getting to know Daryl, he's got a lot of fans out here outside of the race. So we're going to get some more.
Brothers, and that's where you find the Buffalo Brothers and their party zone up there. Turn number four in lane two at the exit pin, coming down the front stretch to the Griggs Ace Hardware start finish line, and he's got air underneath the boat. Man, good looking boat ride.